another Minecraft episode. Today, I'm joined here by Josh.
Hello.
He's recording as well, so am I. I've changed my everything on the Xbox, so it's 1080. I just changed that. It looks pretty cool now. So what we're gonna be doing this episode is we're gonna be doing the tour of this world in Josh's channel. It's much more updated because I have stacks and stacks of Minecraft Xbox One series videos need to be uploaded. But yes, so let's start this tour all the way at the start, where we actually started this world. That's a skeleton back there, who missed. So over here we started. There was a village and there's Tom over there. Being shot a lot. Huh? Yeah, and you've got a lot of zombies on your ass.
Yeah, a lot of zombies. Tons.
Yeah, in this world there's literally no end of monsters at night.
Sorry guys if you can't like hear them very well. You should be able to hear him, but not very well, because it's like going to be a bit quiet, but you should be able to hear. Anyway, I'm going to be like filming like the episodes that we do as well.
Yeah, short
ones. Yeah, so mine's going to be like shorter than his, but it's going to be like a montage of the interesting bits.
So right here, guys, is my old house. I did, at the end of series one, I did a big, nice big bang. I blew up my old house. Tom tried to salvage some of it, but
he failed.
It still stands today.
Yeah.
Because he was about to get smacked by my fire expect sword. Next, we're going to be doing is this huge minecart track. This is what we call.
So we're still going to be continuing with this in the series, but we're going to like continue it in like different directions. So it could like come off and go into a mine.
Yeah. Over at the village, what we're going to go to right now is my internet just came back on. So yeah, there goes Josh. Here is Jake's house. It's been destroyed. I don't know how or why, but yeah. So we're gonna move on to the village now. This house right here, this small house, was where I used to live until I moved from that house to that house over there. So this is my farm. I still use it to collect some food, because everyone needs food in Minecraft, especially Josh.
Yeah.
So this is our first ever mine. We still use it. Well, Josh uses it. I always find new mines to explore, but you can never have enough diamonds down there in the deeps. So right here is the minecart changing system. So this one leads from the spawn and Josh's house. This one leads to the forest, maybe to some other place else. And this down here is going to be the mine one. It's going to go through and in and through the first ever mining facility.
Yay!
And here is Jake's house.
Jake's old house.
Old house. It's been salvaged of cobble, so it just looks like a floating piece of shit. quoted. So down here, in this well, Jake made a secret little underground place. He's got his armor. I stole his anvil and his stuff. It's not very long, but yeah. Got another mining place. puddle. So as we head back up, oh, here is Josh's old house. It's been blown up by, it's been pointed at Jake for the doing of this. Oh, there's a zombie. Hello, zombie. Prepare to...
Zombies.
Yeah, so this is a big hole leading from Josh's brother, Callum. There's a weird little pillar. And, yeah, it's been exploded. There's a bit of... debris,
of
the gravel fell down, and
yeah. So anyway, guys,
enjoyed this house.
That's gonna have to end it for this video, but there will be a part two coming really soon. So if you like that video, then please put that like button in the eye for us. And also, if this happens to be the first video that you see by us, then please do subscribe because it really helps our channel a lot. Apart from that, I'm Joshua, Ryan.
I'm Ryan from Unbelievable Gamer.
From the YouTube channel Joshua Jackson. I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!